Here are multiple MR chemical shift images with in and out of phase imaging done at relatively similar levels of the liver, and notice that there's diffuse signal loss on the out of phase images throughout the liver, so this is a classic example of diffuse hepatic steatosis. MR is far more sensitive and specific for steatosis compared to CT or ultrasound.